We have Mission Stevens will be in. We have Josh and Kaylee Turner, who've been on The Walking Dead. We also have Eugene Clark, who was Big Daddy in George Romero's Land of the Dead, will be here, as well as the author Lynn Gibson, coming up from Louisiana there. And her newest book is The Legend of the Dark Man. So
this is all perfect timing, as it's the weekend before Halloween.
Yes,
so
right.
Before...
Yes.
So,
yes, and then other things that we've included at our event as well. As you can see, some of the items here are part of our silent auction as well. So you can raise money for charity.
Whose head is this?
That is the head of Pinhead. We don't have the pins in it yet, but that is signed by Doug Bradley, who actually played Pinhead.
I haven't seen that movie.
Oh,
I've heard of it.
Yes.
It's one of our silent auction items.
But what to expect at our event is on Saturday is our Zombie Fest. It includes a brain-eating competition, the costume contest.
Wait, you said brain-eating?
Brain-eating competition.
He said it so casually. Brain-eating.
Eat brains responsibly. We have the costume contest, which is Halloween and zombie costumes, whatever the case may be. Also, we're having our zombie walk. And we're introducing this year our first zombie bar crawl. As well as we're introducing this year our first glowing gourd spectacular pumpkin glow. So we invite everybody to bring a pumpkin carved, however it may be, real, artificial, whatever. We're going to light it up because we want to glow the night with some pumpkins.
Big time. So far I've heard brains and booze, so I'm all in. Eddie, let's get to the airbrush art here. How did you get into doing airbrush?
They contacted me a few years ago to do the Night Riser thing, and so I started airbrushing for these guys. I do events all year round. I do birthday parties, I do different shows and events, but this is my absolute favorite of the year. It's good for the family. If you like horror, there's a lot of that there. The kids are going to love it this year. We're doing a lot for them. I get to do airbrush zombies. I mean, what more could you ask for?
Dream gig. Can I get a little airbrush something here?
We've got something special for you.
Oh, something special.
You like Halloween, right?
I sure do. So, John, can people get... We're going to do a little airbrush tattoo. Is that what we're doing? Can people get these at the event?
Yes. They can get them at the event. Eddie will be doing it for anybody, really. Primarily for the kids, but anybody. It's very safe. It's just some makeup airbrush there. So, he does a very good job.
No.
For anybody who comes for the zombie walk portion, if you are need some makeup done, Eddie can make you up for being a zombie as well. Like he mentioned, the people will be friendly this year. Sunday is going to be our kids day, which we're going to be doing a monster mash ball for the kids. We're going to have a magic show by Aaron Harp, who was on the show earlier.
Love Aaron.
We're going to also do trunk or treat on that Sunday as well. So it's very family friendly.
Okay.
Very family friendly. We do encourage everybody to come dressed out in costume. Kids 12 and under are free with adult paid admission, so that helps. It's just going to be a lot of fun, and to see Eddie how fast he just airbrushed, you see.
Know, I can't wait to walk around town and tell everyone I'm so hardcore. I just got a new tattoo. Let me say it just like that, too. I have street cred now. How long will this last?
3 or 4 years, it'll wash off.
Mom, I cannot wait to call or take a picture of this and send it to my mom.
They generally last about 2 days, but you can wash it off with soap and water anytime you want to.
All right, well, I'm going to try to, like, cover it, you know, so that it doesn't...
It's dry and ready to go.
Awesome. So you'll be doing this at the event. I know that this is going to be really popular.
Yes. I've got hundreds of them to choose from. I can also do them freehand, whatever you want. Put your name on it. Put my name on me.
Whatever.
Is this airbrush or real?
That's about 2 weeks old. This is my dreams are now on my arm for everybody to see.
That's the name of your business, Crazy Thing? What's the hardest thing that you airbrush? The most difficult thing to...
Portraits.
Portraits, I'm sure it has to be very detailed.
There's nothing off limits. Only limitations are time and or money and imagination.
I'm sure you did something easy with the stencil for us, though, you can't.
I mean, kids love these.
Yes. Sure. Yes. Thank you guys so much. So good to see you.
Good to see you, too. We just want to make sure everybody knows that for more information, they need to go to nightrisersconf.com so they can purchase tickets. We have VIP tickets as well. You can also purchase tickets for a paranormal investigation next Saturday night at the local Masonic Lodge. It's just going to be a lot of fun.
We always
have fun with this event. So
all bases are covered if you love the spookiness of this time of year.
That's right. A little bit of everything for somebody.
Absolutely. And kids, too, even. Night Razzers Con will be October 26th and 27th at